Welcome students of class 5, how are you? I hope everyone is fine. You are all safe and you have maintained all the safety rules with sanitizer, mask and social distancing, right? So be fit, be healthy and eat healthy food, homemade foods, right? So now, today we are going to discuss about the number 5. This number 5 is a very interesting number, students, because many things are related with number 5. Like, how many fingers do we have on each hand? 5, right? How many elements are there in nature? 5. How many main principles are there in our life? 5. To make a successful leading life, it's 5 principles are there. I will discuss on this one later on, but first, let us complete and see what 5 plays an important role in our chapter today. So the question A, connect the 3 columns to come up with 5 set of 5s. Okay, here also 5 questions are there. In each question, objects are given or the issues or the things which has been discussed are 5 in number, and you have to match column A, B and C. There are the 3 different columns. Okay, so let us start with the first one. So question number A, here we are going to match. Question number A, here we can see number 1. Here we can see 5 names, that is the Kada, the Kirpan, the Kesh, the Kanki and Kacha are the. These are the 5 K's of Sikhism. These are the 5 K's of Sikhism. So here number 1 in second column, you will get C. Number 1 will be matched with C, that is 5 K's, and these 5 K's are related with Sikhism, that is V, that is number 5, Roman 5. Okay, so it's first one is related to 5 K's related to religion Sikhism. Now let's go for number 2. Number 2, the Shahada, the Salat, Jakat, Swam and Hajj are the. Okay, these are the 5 pillars of Islam. These are the 5 pillars of Islam. So here comes number D, that is 5 pillars, and here comes Roman 3, that is which one? Islam. Which religion? These are the 5 pillars of Islam religion. Next comes the Jhelum, the Chenab, the Ravi, the Satluj and the Bees are the 5 rivers. These are the name of the 5 rivers of Punjab. That's why Punjab is also considered as land of rivers. Okay, so let us write down number 3, and here comes Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Satluj and Bees, and here is the 5 rivers, that is A, and it is in Punjab, so its number is 4, Roman 4. Everyone, Roman 4. Okay, so next comes number 4. We are having 5 questions. So number 4 is Julian, Dick, Annie and George or Georgina and Timothy the dog are together known as. These are 5 characters created by one author, and these are the famous 5. So let us connect it with E, that is famous 5 characters created by Annette Bitton. Okay, so it's number 1. Roman 1. And the last one, but not the least, number 5. Number 5, Europe, Asia, Africa, Australia, and Americans are represented by what 5 rings? Are represented by 5 rings. Which countries? Europe, Asia, Africa, Australia, and Americans are represented by 5 rings, that is number B. And on what? On Olympic flag. On the Olympic flag. So it comes Roman 2. Okay, so number 1 is matched with C, 5. Number 2, D, 3. Number 3, A, 4. Number 4, E, 1. And number 5, B, 2. These are the 5 questions related with 5 things and related with some or the other issues, that is maybe with religion, maybe with sports, maybe with nature. Now let us go for question number B. Here it is totally related with India. Okay, question, I hope everyone has completed this part. So I am rubbing it and I am going to question number B. So let us see what is the importance of number 5 in India. So here the word punch means 5, or the word in Hindi we can say panch, okay, but in Sanskrit it's punch, and is a root word of several terms that are commonly known in to Indians. So let us see how Indians are too much attached with the word punch. Complete the following words beginning with punch using the answers given in the help box, but keep a watch, there are 2 extra answers. So to make us confuse students, they have given 2 extra answers, okay, that is also with punch. So let us find out the exact answer with the help of the clues which has been given. So the first one, a mixture of 5 food. During puja you can see when pandits are worshipping or organizing any puja, they make a mixture of 5 things. And which are these 5 things? They use to worship normally, that is honey, liquid jaggery, milk, yogurt and ghee. Okay, so honey, gud, that is jaggery, milk, doodh, yogurt, doi, and ghee, ghrito, that means your ghee, as you know. These 5 things are mixed together while he worships the god. And then after, he serves this to each and every devotee. And what it is known as? It is known as panchamrit. 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 Okay, so let us write down the first part. It has been written in block letters, so I am also writing in the block letter. Punch. See, here the word punch comes, and along with that we are going to write amrit, because it is considered same as amrit. Okay, so it is panchamrit. Next comes number 2. Let us find out the clue. Now the second clue is a traditional calendar used in India for astrological purposes as well. So for astrological purposes, these type of calendars are being used, and in West Bengal also we can see this one in most of each and every house. So can you tell me what it is called? It is called Panchang. Panchang. What is called in our Bengali? What? It is called where the traditional things and all Amavasyas and Purnimas are being noticed over there. Okay, so in Hindi or Hindi language, it is known as Panchang. Okay, So let us write down again punch. Punch word is there and we have to write down ang. Panchang. Now number three. Let's go for number three. A collection of fables divided into five parts. These fables means small stories. These fables are divided into five parts. Written by Vishnu Sharma. Who can tell? It's yes, there are lots of stories. They have been divided into five parts and they are very much famous among the kids and they are very much fond to listen these stories. That is known as Panchatantra. That is Panchatantra. Okay, so again Panch and it's Tantra. Panchatantra. Okay, and next comes five principles of peaceful coexistence, the basis of India's foreign policy. So our Indian foreign policy is based on this one, which is known as Panchshila. It's known as Panchshila. Okay, Panchshila. So again comes Panch Shila. Panchshila. And next is, and the last one is, a system of government. Here also, see, it's a system of government, but still here also we are having the importance of Pancha. A system of government in villages where a set of five persons would settle disputes. In villages, we are having a system where five heads are there and they resolve all the disputes of the village. They take care of the development, progress and everything of the village and they are known as Panchayat. They are known as Panchayat. So here comes again Panch. So our five Panchs, one is Panchamrit, Panchang, Panchatantra, Panchshila and Panchayat. Now there is two more things which I will tell you. That is our five elements of nature. Our five elements of nature are, what they are? They are Panchabhut. That means our earth, wind, fire, water and no space, zero space. That means sky, akash. These are also five elements of nature. Most important, with which we are also built up. Okay, our existence is also with the help of these five elements of nature. And which are the five principles of life? These are also five. If you maintain these five principles of life, no one is going to defeat you. You will lead a very successful life with dignity. And which are these, students? So you just note it down if you want to if you want to make it as a mantra of your life. First one is focus. That is, whatever you are doing, focus on that, give your whole concentration on that. Second thing is strength. You should have the strength. If something is going wrong, you should have the strength to speak, to protest regarding injustice. Next, number three is success. Obviously, you will dream for success, you will achieve success, but you will not believe in success, because if you will start believing that I am successful, then that will be the full stop for you. you will not go for the next level as you are playing some video games, right? So if the first level is completed, if you think, yes, I have won, so will you go for the second level? No. That means if you start believing that, yes, what I dreamt, I achieved it, now it's okay, over, then you will not be successful, because you have to be successful not for yourself, you have to be successful for your society. You have to do something for your society that is good for your society, some developments for your society, and there is no end of doing it, right? Yes. And responsibility, you have to take the responsibility. Responsibility is never be given. It is not given to anyone. It has been accepted. Responsibilities are given, but whether you are accepting it or not, it depends on you. And those who accept responsibilities, they do it with wisdom. This is the last mantra, that is wisdom, honesty, intelligence. Do it with skills, do it with hard work, but along with that, there should be some smart work. Okay? So these were the five principles of life which usually people follow, and we will also try to follow them to become a good human being, because becoming a good human being is the most important thing in this world. So along with this, students, I will conclude my class over here, and I hope you understood the importance of number 5. So bye bye, take care of yourself.